YouTube, what's going on today, everybody? Back here with another video. And I'm still on my little internet hiatus until next week. But when I have ideas like this, when I kind of just need to get them out, or I'll start second guessing it or end up forgetting about it in whole. So just to get right into it, like the video. And the main reason for this video is we have guys like Coach's Corner and Fred Talks now. Or Fred Talks has been doing it, but we have guys that are interviewing Steel City Interactive. Well, people close to Steel City Interactive, fighters, and now content creators. But we don't have anybody interviewing the people, you guys, the people that are active in the Discord, the people that comment in the comments and watch the videos. Nobody's talking to you guys, right? Nobody's putting their spotlight on you guys. So I said, why not be the first? So I want to go ahead and do that. Interview you guys. It can be, you know, just me asking you guys questions. It can be a debate. And with this, I'll have questions. I'll have about 5 or 6 questions I'll ask you guys. It could turn into just straight interview, get your thoughts and opinions, or a debate. Whatever. Doesn't really matter. Just as long as it's respectful, of course. And so that's kind of the whole premise. That's something I want to do. I want to give you guys a bit of a spotlight. And I'm also going to be doing it when the game comes out as well. We'll be doing like a top 10, top 5 plays of the month. You guys send me clips and, you know, I comment on that. So we're definitely trying to give the people the spotlight, a little bigger spotlight, I should say, because I feel like they definitely listen to you guys in the Discord. No matter how outrageous some of the things that are being said in there, I definitely feel like they are listening to you guys as well. So yeah, that's the whole point, right? Now, I guess why this came into my mind. So one, I love to talk. Two, again, giving you the guys the spotlight, getting you guys involved. And three, I had noticed, I want to say a few hours after I uploaded the ESBC roundtable, which is the first part that I uploaded. And I want to say a few hours in, maybe 250 or something views in, and the watch time was at like 25 minutes on average, right? So that's about a quarter of the show, maybe a little less. We try to keep it at an hour. So you guys are watching about a quarter of that. I could definitely like chop that down to about 30 minutes and get you guys involved in it as well. I feel like that'd be very interesting. So that's why I'm doing it. Y'all let me know if you want to be a part of it. Oh, also, I asked Poe, aka the Boxing Sim Wishlist, on Twitter and probably in the Discord as well. I don't know what his name is in the Discord. But I asked him. He just said it was a good idea. He didn't give me a yes or a no. So he will be the first guest if he says yes. I don't know if he said yes. Why did he just, he literally just said, oh, that's a great idea. I was like, okay. I just went about my day. But yeah, hopefully we can get him on first. But I do have some other people in mind for, like, I guess, future episodes, I guess. And y'all can comment down below if y'all want to be a part of it. I'm here for it all. Anybody and everybody can get it.
Like I said before, anybody can get it. Africans, Mexicans.
All right, thank you.
So just let me know. I'm done. I will see you guys next week. I'm fit to enjoy myself. Ah.